Everything came out of the freeze dryer. We got celery, frying peppers, and 2 trays of onions. That's what they look like. So I'm gonna bag these up real quick.